Hello, everyone. I'm Chief Del Manick of the Victoria Police Department. And to all our brothers and sisters in the Muslim community, I first wanted to share my condolences, that of my family, and all men and women of the Victoria Police Department on the horrific attack that we all saw play out in London, Ontario, not that long ago. It is sad and shameful to see that even in Canada today, we can have a family that can be targeted as a result of their ethnicity, their skin color, or any other identifying factor. I want to be very clear that there's no room for any type of hate anywhere in Canada, in Greater Victoria, and right here locally in the communities in which all of us live. I'm also aware that there has been incidents within our Muslim community where people are experiencing threats, intimidation, and a level of harassment. I want to reassure you, as your police chief, that these acts are unacceptable, and I would like to share with you some tips about when to call 911, when to call a non-emergency number, and what information that you can provide that will help the police make sure that we resolve the incident and make sure that we look after your safety and your well-being. I want to first start by talking a little bit about when to call 911. If there is an incident that is in progress, that is impacting your personal safety in the immediate moment, the only number to phone at that time is to phone 911. If the incident has already occurred and you are phoning 5 minutes or half hour later and you want to report the incident, then it's just as important that you phone the police. And the number to call for Victoria Police is 250-995-7654. Now, it's also important to know what information to share. The key here is to share and provide as much detail as you can about the incident. For example, where are you located? Where is this incident happening? What is the description of the person that the police need to engage with? If there's a vehicle involved, what's the vehicle description? Are you able to get a license plate that you're able to share with a complaint taker? Having that level of detail and those type of information is really, really helpful for the Victoria Police Department. Also, you need to be aware that the call taker is going to be asking you for your personal information. Please provide that information. If the incident is an in-progress incident, our police officers are already en route while the information is being collected by the call taker. So please don't think that time is being wasted because they're asking you for your personal information. As your police chief, I am committed to your safety and your well-being and that of your family. We live in Victoria, which is seen to be such a safe community, but we know that incidents are happening and more frequently than we care to admit. And it's important that you speak up and that you phone the police and you trust the police that we are going to respond in a way that is going to provide you with a level of safety and comfort at the time that you need it most. And in closing, I want to share with you that I have been working with the board of directors at the Masjid Al Iman to do a face-to-face session. We just have to wait for the COVID-19 restrictions to be relaxed or lifted, and I will be at a session face-to-face where I will meet you and I will be able to have further discussions about your safety, our community safety, and how we can work together in a way that all of us can feel safe within our neighborhoods. Thank you.